How many of you remember the kids' show called Pinwheel? This was the very first thing to ever air on Nickelodeon, and it ran from 1976 till 1990. I don't remember a whole lot about the show. I just remember that they would like solve problems and play games, and I remember the green guy right there, Ebenezer T. Squint, because he scared me. And I remember this theme song. Pinwheel, Pinwheel.